grass and whatnot. It needs to be cleaned and this and that. And she just basically
partying too much. What the hell do you expect?
She just needs to suck it up and get over it, more or less, in his mind.
And they both just need to stop.
Stop what?
You know what?
She hasn't done anything.
I don't believe that for a second.
No, I do. Because I would know if she was.
Dried meals,
yeah,
just in case the power went out. Because all you gotta do is just in the pouch, you just add hot water,
yeah.
And expiration date is 2047.
Wow, it's definitely classed as an MRE.
Is it, well, it's not MRE is you get a whole mixture of meals. In. This is just what it's a freeze dried. He got one that's chicken and gravy. And the other one is chicken teriyaki. And when you read the back, all you do is you pour 16 ounces of hot water or boiling water into the pouch. You sip it up and then you shake it around for 4 minutes, which says optional. And then in 4 minutes time, you can open it and stir it. And then you sip it back up, and then you let it sit for 6 minutes. And then it's ready to eat straight out the pouch. All you need is a spoon.
And Mommy, you need your macaroni and cheese, though. But after that, what do we have, Mommy?
Oh, do we have chicken sandwiches?
There's one close at our house, though.
Well, yeah, but I bet you this is going to be a big one, though. Yeah, look at it.
There's one of my
lips.
Yeah,
look, I've heard
that.
I don't
know
what
that
means.
And that's where the
bracelet
is. Oh, smoky bones, though. There we go.
That's
there's
where
some steak. Shit, hurry up.
straight Boynton Beach line all the way down to Fort Lauderdale. But that was in our old car.
That was in my Acura.
What?
What?
What are you giggling about? Ellen. Why? What? What did she do? What did she do?
You explain.
Ellen, what did you do?
We were sticking toes at each other, didn't she?
She had Jimmy take her there that one day.
Because there was also when they used to live in Lake Worth down by your dad and Marie. There's that one that's right there when you take 6th Avenue all the way to Congress.
Yeah.
There was one there.
Companies, they look at the license plate and they write down the license plate and the type of car.
Well, unlike Mike with what he does with the trailer, which is pretty nifty,
where he's got the Indiana tag on the trailer, but then when he's got his regular tag on the truck, when he hooks the trailer up to the truck, he puts the Florida tag on the end of the trailer so he can drive it around.
Mommy.
But because the Indiana tag is expired, so
Oh, mommy, look. Mommy.
I wonder if he'd be okay with my dad and Rory coming.
Mommy, look.
He'd be able to come and conversate with people and hang out and be a part of his family.
You would either
have to make two trips or Tom would have to come and pick up my dad and Marie while we drive, and then
he
would have to take them out.
Yeah.
Hey, mommy. Look, mommy.
What, baby?
Look right there. See you?
Where am I looking, baby?
Don't you go ahead and red, red, and green?
Oh, that's the turnpike, honey. That's to get off the turnpike.
What? Guys, I was a gun, mommy.